last all about. Bless, O Lord, these rings, be the signs of vows by which this man and this woman have bound themselves to each other through Jesus Christ. Now that Jennie and Kevin have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, joining hands, and giving and receiving of rings, I pronounce that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Amen. Please stand. Together in the words our Savior taught us, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Respond to each of these short prayers with your own Amen. Let us pray. Eternal God, creator and preserver of all life, author of salvation and giver of all grace, look with favor upon the world you have made, for which our Son gave his life, and especially upon this man and this woman, whom you make one flesh in holy matrimony. Amen. Give them wisdom and devotion in the ordering of their common life, that each may be to the other a strength in need, a counselor in perplexity, a comfort in sorrow, and a companion in joy. Amen. Grant that their wills may be so knit together in your will and their spirits in your spirit, that they may grow in love and peace with you and one another all the days of their lives.
Amen.
Give them grace when they hurt each other to recognize and acknowledge their fault and to seek each other's forgiveness and yours.
Amen.
Make their life together a sign of Christ's love to this sinful and broken world, that unity may overcome estrangement, forgiveness heal guilt, and joy conquer despair.
Amen.
Bestow on them, if it is your will, the gift and heritage of children, and the grace to bring them up to know you, to love you, and to serve you. Amen. Give them such fulfillment of their mutual affection that they may reach out in love and concern for others. Amen. Grant that all married persons who have witnessed these vows may find their lives strengthened and their loyalties confirmed. Amen. Grant that the bonds of our common humanity, by which all your children are united one to another and the living to the dead, may be so transformed by your grace that your will may be done on earth as it is in heaven, where, O Father, with your Son and the Holy Spirit, you live and reign in perfect unity, now and forever.
Amen.
Most gracious God, we give you thanks for your tender love in sending Jesus Christ to come among us, to be born of a human mother, and to make the way of the cross through the way of life. We thank you also for consecrating the union of man and woman in his name. By the power of your Holy Spirit, pour out the abundance of your blessing upon this man and this woman. Defend them from every enemy. Lead them into all peace. Let their love for each other be a seal upon their hearts, a mantle about their shoulders, and a crown upon their foreheads. Bless them in their work and in their companionship, in their sleeping and in their waking, in their joys and in their sorrows, in their life and in their death. Finally, in your mercy, bring them to that table where your saints feast forever in your heavenly home, through Jesus Christ our Lord, who with you and the Holy Spirit lives and reigns, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. Lord, mercifully with his favor, look upon you, and fill you with all spiritual benediction and grace, that you may faithfully live together in this life, and in the age to come, have life everlasting. Kevin and Jennie have asked that you all gather at the cathedral steps in front so they can remember this day with all of you in a single photograph. The peace of Christ be always with you.
And also with you.